Hello everybody, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today in Creator Studio Beta I'll show you how to translate your title and description on a video into lots of different languages. This is really important to help reach a global audience. Now this is completely different to how we used to do it in Creator Studio Classic. Right, let's get cracking. Before we get started, there's a link above now about how to take screenshots in Windows 10. The first thing you need to do is sign into your YouTube channel and then go to the transcriptions on the left. And then from here, you select the video that you want to translate your title and description. So I'm going to click my latest one. And what you do is on the top right hand corner, you click on add language. Now I'm going to select Arabic. And then you click on add under the title and description column. First of all, select all the text in the title and then click on copy. And then in an internet browser, open up Google Translate. Here you can paste in your title and description in your language. And then on the right hand side, select the language that you want to translate it into. And there's a link above now about how to put your Windows 10 laptop into airplane mode very easily. What you do here is you just copy the translated text and then you paste that into the translation. And do the same for the description as well. And then when you're happy with that, just click on publish. And as you can see, it's published the Arabic translated title and description. Now I'm just going to add one more. I'm going to add a German translation. And whilst I'm doing that, there's a link above now about how to calibrate your monitor in Windows 10. Again, I'm selecting German. Now, because I've already got Google Translate open, I can just literally select the German translation, copy, and then paste that into the description. And then move the top line up to the title. And then click on publish. And there we go. So I've published Arabic and German, and you can do as many translated titles as you want. What you can also do is translate your narration, which is for your CC subtitles, and I'll cover this in another video. And I'll tell you what, after all that hard work, it's definitely time for a lovely cup of tea. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here for more how-tos, helpful tips and life hacks. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. And be sure to hit that bell notification tab.